all good.
Happy Halloween from the Putnams.
Happy Halloween, Fallbrook!
Good morning, Fallbrook. Today's Tuesday, October 29th. These are your morning announcements. Please stand and rise to the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty and justice for all.
Favorite candy is sweet tarts.
Sugar daddies, I love them.
I like Snickers.
Because I'm built like them.
I like Skittles.
Jolly Ranchers.
Twix.
Reese's Pieces.
The Blue Tropical Skittles.
My favorite Halloween candy is Reese's.
Almond Joys.
Halloween candy are Snickers.
Sour Patches.
Hey, my favorite candy is Jolly Ranchers.
Hershey's.
My favorite Halloween candy has to be Snickers.
Carrots.
My favorite Halloween candy is Twix.
Swedish Fish.
These is black licorice.
Jolly Ranchers.
My favorite candy is probably Jolly Ranchers.
My favorite candy is between Twix or Snickers.
Favorite Halloween candy are like chocolate bars like Reese's and Snickers.
My favorite Halloween candy is M&M's.
Fallbrook High. My favorite Halloween candy is Reese's. Out of the fridge. Cold. Have a good one.
Now it's time to hear from our great staff members, and today we'll get to hear from our school nurse.
Hi, my name's Annie. I'm the school nurse here at Fallbrook High. My assistant Monica and I are located in the health office adjacent to the principal's office. If you want to come visit the health office, please get a pass from your teacher first, unless it's an emergency. We are coming into flu season, so it's very important to get your flu vaccine and to wash your hands. You can also come to the health office for any physical ailments or if you need some emotional support. Thank you, and we look forward to helping you.
Now let's take a look at some news around campus.
All through November, go to the Wellness Center door to read about weekly topics on the importance of breakfast.
Are you a senior that would like to have a free formal picture included in the yearbook? Free sittings are available on campus on Wednesday, 1 to 4 p.m. in room 15. You will need to have a formal senior photo if you want to have your senior quote.
This Thursday, join us at lunchtime for a Halloween pep rally in the bowl. The band will be there. There will be games and costume contests. Individual and group costumes will be awarded. Come on out and join the fun.
Students, are you missing your ID? Did you get an ID? Well, listen up. The machine is all set up for your ID cards. Students can come to the ASB window before school starts, during nutrition, or at lunch. If you never received an ID this year, you get one for free, but you need to bring a copy of your schedule with you. If you lost your ID card, all you need to do is come to the window when it is open with $5 to cover the cost of a replacement.
Migrant Ed seniors, please go to senior workshops in room 118 Tuesdays and Thursdays from 3 to 5 p.m. through November 14th to get help with the FAFSA, scholarships, and college applications.
And now it's time for your ASB and club calendar!
Be right back after these few words.
Fallbrook's Fall Concert and Carnival is happening on October 30th. There will be games and prizes from 5 to 6:30, followed by a concert at 7. Don't miss out. $5 is the cost to go. All money supports the FHS Vocal Department. See you there.
Now let's see what's going on. College career and news.
FAFSA stands for Free Application for Federal Student Aid. Every college-bound student needs to complete the FAFSA. Do you need help? Come to the College and Career Center. Make an appointment with Ms. Kane. Receive free money. If you're applying to college, you're probably using the Common App. Go to the College and Career Center and see Ms. Kane for help. Make sure your letters of recommendation, transcripts, evaluations, and school reports are properly attached and submitted with your application.
The Palomar Promise is back, offering free college for first-time, full-time college students. Free tuition, free parking, textbook assistance, priority enrollment. Stop by the College and Career Center if you have any questions.
Girls and boys basketball tryouts are on November 9th. Boys at 8 and girls at 10. Make sure you have your paperwork completed before that date.
This Friday is our last home football game, and it's our senior night. We're going to be celebrating our senior football players, band members, cheerleaders, dance team members, MCJROTC color guard members, and ASB officers before the game. At halftime, enjoy performances by the dance team, band, cheer, and the announcement of this year's senior boy and senior girl. And hey, come early, 5:30 p.m., and get that Ag Tri-Tip barbecue. Hope you can join us for the last big game of the home season.
Now let's take a look at our sports calendar. That's all for today, Warriors. Have a great day. Rawr.